So maximum frequency deviation divided by FM, that is delta F by FM. So substitute this in equation 7, in the above equation, what do you get? So you are substituting this equation here. So what are you getting? AFM is equal to AC, this is sine omega CT plus MF cos of omega MT. That's equation number 9. Therefore, it is interesting to know that as the modulating frequency decreases, it's in the denominator as you can see. So, as FM decreases and modulating voltage amplitude remaining constant because it is not touched. Modulating voltage amplitude is not touched. So, if FM decreases, what will happen to modulation index? It increases. This is an important observation from this. And this is the basis for distinguishing frequency modulation from phase modulation that we will see later in the next talk. Also, so 3 points in this note. This is point number 1, this is 2, this is MF, as you can see, is a ratio of two frequencies. Delta F by FM. Since it is a ratio of two frequencies, it is a dimensionless quantity in case of therefore, now let us do some numerical problems